when I told my mother that I have a dead cat on my mic, I'm pretty sure that she thought that I had a real dead cat on my microphone. You should have seen her face. satisfactory. Take this microphone, for example. I got it for about 20 euros-ish. Maybe 25 postage and packaging included. And I've been very satisfied with it. It does emit some amount of white noise, but I think that is probably the case for a lot of microphones, and it's very easily removed using technology like Audacity, which is the one that I use. Well, once you get the hang of it, it's quite easy to use, and you don't necessarily need like a really expensive high-tech microphone. Sometimes the simplest things can do just as good a job as the more expensive equipment. So, for those of you who are starting and don't really know exactly where to start, I would say that probably will do a bit better job, I suppose. Not being there myself yet, I really couldn't say. But my experience has taught me that it's not absolutely necessary to go for something as expensive as a Blue Yeti or even more expensive